One day an old-timer from the country, like the setting sun, he too was sinking low. And he whispered to his dear lifelong companion, please make me this promise ere I go. When I die, please bury me out yonder, where the crops of wheat and corn and barley wave. And this last request I beg of you, my darling, please don't put any flowers on my grave. There are many lovely flowers in your garden, I know you gently care for day by day, but I'll settle for the blooms of Mother Nature when the summer sun has chased the cold away. There are bluebells, buttercups and snow white daisies, and here and there a patch of dandelion, and the pretty little petals on the crow's foot that grows up on the rise among the pines. Windblown sand and dry grass form a shelter for the lovely scarlet desert peas. And when soft winds blow, the countryside is sprinkled with the blossoms from the pretty Wilgan tree. When I die, please bury me out yonder, where the crops of wheat and corn and barley wave. And this last request I beg of you, my darling, please don't put any flowers on my grave. Don't put any flowers on my grave.